Okay, this is what I'm most excited about. Let's test out the finishing move, starting with someone standing up. All right, now let's see if there's a different animation for someone who's crouched. Okay, that looked about the same. And then for a laying down player. Ooh, okay. Here's the finishing move on a down player. Okay, that was definitely different.